Texas Aggie band dedicates this halftime drill to Cadet Alexander Jones, class of 18, who passed away on February 19, 2017. And now, formed at the north end of Kyle Field, the nationally famous Fightin Texas Aggie band.
Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, please direct your attention to the 50-yard line of Kyle Field. Texas A&M University and the Association of Former Students established the Distinguished Alumnus Award in 1962 to honor outstanding former students based on their professional accomplishments, civic leadership, and dedicated service to their university. Escorting this year's recipients are Mr. Michael K. Young, President of Texas A&M University, Mr. Porter S. Garner III, Class of 1979, and President and CEO of the Association of Former Students, and Phil Miner, Class of 1980, 2017 Chair of the Board of the Association of Former Students. Today we're honored to recognize this year's recipients of the Distinguished Alumnus Award, the highest honor bestowed upon a former student of Texas A&M. Representing Major General Raymond L. Murray, Class of 1935, is his wife, Sona Murray of Carlsbad, California, and his son, Jim Murray of St. Augustine, Florida. William M. Bill Huffman, Class of 1953, of Marshall, Texas. John M. Yantis, Class of 1953, of San Antonio. Charles H. Gregory, Class of 1964, of Houston. Arno W. Krebs, Jr., Class of 1964, of Bryan. Jorge A. Bermudez, Class of 1973, of College Station. Retired General William M. Fraser III, Class of 1974, of Garden Ridge, Texas. Craig C. Brown, Class of 1975, of Houston. And Martin E. Torrijos, Class of 1987, of Panama City, Panama. Ladies and gentlemen, please join me in recognizing the 2017 Distinguished Alumni of Texas A&M University.
Ladies and gentlemen, for you on the playing field, the signature of the Texas Aggie Band, the 363-member Block Team.